My name is Ashwin Datta and today we are going to discuss about Logic Trailer Kit and its order code is 38606. So in this video we are going to discuss about its working. Now let's talk about the working of this kit. So for that we have to do an experiment, that is to study the principle of OR logic gate and NOR logic gate and to compare the truth table with experimental results. Now we will switch on the power supply. So here we can see that currently the input of A, B and C are 0 and we can see that the NOR LED glows, which shows that NOR gives 1 and OR LED does not glow, which shows OR LED 0. So here we can see that the input of A, B and C are 0, then NOR gives 1 and OR gives 0. Now we will change the inputs. Like if we give A as 1, then here we can see that the OR LED glows, which means OR gives 1 and NOR gives 0. So here you can see that when A is 1 and B and C are 0, then OR glows and NOR does not glow. Now we will keep all this A, B and C at 1. So here we can see that the NOR does not glow and OR gives 1. So NOR gives 0 because it does not glow and OR gives 1 as its LED glows. So that is how you can give all these A, B and C inputs and you can get this corresponding results. So that is how this experiment is performed.
So that's all the demonstration from my side. If you have any query related to this kit, you can contact at Tesla Global website. You can find the link in the description. For more information, go through the manual. Thank you for watching this video. If you like it, like, share and subscribe to our channel.